Mine. And the occupation, and it's really fucked up that they're committing a genocide in my name. And I don't like that, and I think it should stop.
Hell yeah!
Yeah.
I 100% agree. End all the fucking wars and occupations of this fucking world. It's fucking bullshit. Burn all fucking flags. No more fucking borders. People together as fucking people. The government separate us. That's the only fucking thing. And the religious bullshit. Start seeing past it.
Oh, yeah.
We're going on this voyage.
Often I think about dying. Now, to consider myself a reasonably intelligent person, I'm capable of forming coherent thoughts on a number of subjects. But thoughts of death shatter me entirely. I am helpless. My warmest memories appear immediately rushed back into the past. The smell of the Atlantic springtime, picking blackberries with my mother, running through the garden and catching fireflies in jars. These memories I love so much become only reminders that one day must die. Suddenly, every year is passing more quickly in your life. Suddenly, every year.